Welcome back to The Travel Boss, the channel that brings you the hottest travel destinations and must-try experiences. Today, we're immersing ourselves in the rich history and vibrant culture of one of America's oldest cities, Boston, Massachusetts. Starting our Boston adventure at number 10 is the Skywalk Observatory. Perched atop the Prudential Tower, this observation deck offers 360-degree panoramic views of the city. From the historic neighborhoods to the modern skyline, it's a breathtaking experience that truly captivates the essence of Beantown. At number 9, we're stepping back in time with the Freedom Trail. This 2.5-mile-long red brick path takes you through 16 historically significant sites, each telling a story of Boston's role in American history. Explore landmarks such as the Massachusetts State House, Paul Revere's House, and the Old North Church. It's a captivating journey for history enthusiasts and curious wanderers alike. Coming in at number 8, it's time to unwind at the heart of the city, Boston Common and Public Garden. These lush green spaces provide a tranquil oasis in the midst of the urban landscape. Whether you're enjoying a peaceful swan boat ride on the pond or strolling through beautifully manicured gardens, it's a perfect retreat for relaxation and appreciation of nature. At number 7, we are immersing ourselves in the lively atmosphere of Faneuil Hall Marketplace. This historic marketplace dating back to 1742 is a vibrant hub of shops, street performers, and delectable treats. Dive into a unique shopping experience, indulge in local delicacies, and catch the energetic street performances that make this spot a must-visit in Boston. For our number 6 pick, dive into the wonders of the ocean at the New England Aquarium. Home to a diverse range of marine life, including playful seals, majestic sea turtles, and mesmerizing jellyfish, this aquarium offers an immersive and educational experience. Don't miss the thrill of the IMAX films that bring the underwater world to life right before your eyes. At number 5, we're embracing the artistic side of Boston at the Museum of Fine Arts. Housing an extensive collection that spans centuries and cultures, this museum is a treasure trove for art lovers. From classical masterpieces to contemporary works, immerse yourself in a journey through the world of art in one of the country's most distinguished cultural institutions. Discover the timeless elegance and historic charm of Beacon Hill at number 4. With its cobblestone streets, gas lamps, and picturesque brownstones, this neighborhood is a living postcard of Boston's past. Take a leisurely stroll through its streets and feel transported to a bygone era. At number 3, we're stepping into the world of television nostalgia at Cheers Beacon Hill. This iconic pub, the inspiration behind the famous TV show Cheers, offers a chance to soak in the atmosphere of a classic Boston bar. Raise a glass, order a Norm Burger, and relive the camaraderie of the beloved sitcom in this historic watering hole. For our penultimate pick at number 2, immerse yourself in the excitement of Fenway Park. Home to the Boston Red Sox and steeped in baseball history, this iconic stadium is a must-visit for sports enthusiasts. Whether you're catching a game or taking a behind-the-scenes tour, Fenway Park is a celebration of America's favorite pastime. And now, for our top spot, the North End food experience with pizza, meats, and cheese. Immerse yourself in the vibrant culinary scene of Boston's historic North End. Indulge in the finest pizza, savor delectable meats, and enjoy the rich flavors of artisanal cheeses. This is not just a meal, it's a journey through Boston's culinary heritage. And guess what, Travel Boss viewers? You can score discounted tickets for this mouth-watering experience through the link in the description. But act fast, because these tours have limited availability and tend to fill up quickly. The best part? You can always cancel with no obligation. Make sure to hit that subscribe button, give us a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video, and don't miss out on more incredible travel tips. Until next time, keep exploring.